The passion fruit is one of the oldest fruit grown in centuries, and this fruit belongs to the family of Passiflorisiae. The passion fruit is native to Brazil and in India. It is grown in the parts of Western Ghats. Due to its aroma and flavoring property, this fruit is used to produce quality squash along with excellent nutritious juice. The passion fruit juice is used in the preparation of ice creams, cakes and pies. The passion fruits are nearly round to oval shape, and these tree vines are perennial, shallow rooted, woody and climbing by means of tendrils. In the hills of northeastern India, the passion fruit tree leaves are used as a vegetable and tender leaves are used for medicinal purposes. This fruit is mainly consumed as juice rather than fresh table fruit. Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. Climate and soil. Passion fruit prefers tropical to subtropical humid climates and grows well up to 2000 meters altitude with an annual rainfall of 1000 to 2500 millimeters. The crop requires an optimum temperature of 20 to 30 degrees Celsius, and temperatures below 15 degrees Celsius restricts vegetative growth and flowering. It grows best in light sandy loam soils with a pH of 6 to 7 and good drainage. A soil having a sufficient quantity of moisture, rich in organic matter and low in salts is considered very suitable for its cultivation. Varieties. Out of several species, purple passion fruit, yellow passion fruit and Kaveri hybrid passion fruit are of commercial importance in India. Propagation. Passion fruit is propagated by seeds, cuttings and grafting on resistant rootstocks. Seedlings and grafted plants are more vigorous than cuttings. Spacing and planting. The spacing will vary depending upon the type of training system being followed and the variety. In the case of the Niffen system of training, the spacing adopted is 2 meters by 3 meters, which will accommodate 1666 plants per hectare. In the Bauer system, the recommended spacing is 3 meters by 3 meters, which accommodates about 1110 plants per hectare. Preparation of land. Planting sites experiencing high winds should be avoided, as the wind not only damages the vines but makes it more difficult to train the vines to the trellis. Pits of 45 cm by 45 cm by 45 cm are dug at a spacing of 3 meters by 2 meters on hill slopes or plains. The pits are filled with a mixture of 3 parts of topsoil and 1 part of compost, and planting is done preferably on cloudy days during May-June after the onset of monsoon. Seasonal vegetables could be grown as intercrops during the first year. Turmeric and ginger could be grown as intercrops by supplementing the nutrition. Manuring. Application of organic manure is very much necessary to have vigorous plants giving regular and optimum yield. It is observed that almost the entire plantation of passion fruit in Meghalaya and other parts of the northeastern region is generally grown by using organic inputs like farmyard manure, vermicompost, bioplus, etc. Application of oil cake is also followed in some areas. During the first year of the plantation, 10 kg of FYM per vine, and from the second year onwards 15 kg of FYM per vine is recommended. Mixtures of FYM and vermicompost in the ratio 4:1 or 3:1, and oil cake gives a very good result, but due to very limited availability of vermicompost, most of the farmers are not applying it. The manure should be applied in February-March. Pests. The fruit fly punctures the immature fruits during development. Fruits become woody, deformed and the pulp content is reduced. Thrips feed on buds and developing fruits. Affected fruits are deformed and fruit weight and juice content are reduced. The incidence of this pest is severe in the summer crops. Mites feed on leaves and tender fruits. It leads to defoliation and the formation of undersized fruits. Diseases. Brown spot disease is caused by Alternaria macrospora cymes. The disease appears as concentric brown spots with a greenish margin. Girdling of branches and premature defoliation occurs in severe cases. The affected branches should be pruned and burnt. Root rot is caused by Phytophthora nicotiani var parasitica. The roots are affected and ultimately the plants die. Drenching with 1% Bordeaux mixture helps in checking the disease. The affected plants should be mounded with soil to encourage new root formation. Wilt or collar rot is a devastating disease caused by Fusarium oxysporum F. passiflorae. The affected plants die immediately within a day or two. There is no control measure except having tolerant, resistant varieties or the use of resistant rootstocks. Control measures. SOFA ICAR Research Complex for Neh Region, Barpani, Meghalaya and Central Agricultural University has not recommended, finalized the doses, frequency of available organic pesticide, fungicides. However, it is observed that spraying of organic pesticide like neem-based pesticide, fungicides can control effectively the various pests and diseases. Neem-based pesticide contains azadirachtin as the active ingredient. The biological insecticide, Verticel, manufactured from Verticillium leccani, a naturally occurring entomopathogenic fungus, is very effective in controlling thrips, mites, aphids, etc. The larvocel, a vegetable powder formulation of Bovaria bacchana, a highly virulent fungus, is effective as a versatile broad-spectrum insecticide. Harvesting. The vines start yielding fruits after 10 months of planting and bearing reaches optimum by 16 to 18 months. There are two main periods of fruiting, from August to December and March to May. Fruits take 80 to 85 days to reach maturity. Slightly purple-colored fruits along with a small portion of stem pedicel should be picked up. The fruits should be marketed quickly to prevent loss in weight and their appearance. The rind becomes wrinkled on drying, but the pulp remains in good condition for several days. Yield. The average yield of the purple variety is 8 to 10 tons per hectare, and that of the hybrid Kaveri is 16 to 20 tons per hectare. A yield of 7 to 9 kilograms or 200 to 250 fruits per vine is generally obtained every year. Post-harvest management. Passion fruit is generally not consumed as a table fruit due to numerous small, hard, dark brown seeds in fruit, and its commercial value lies in its processing in preparation of juice, concentrate, squash, ice cream, confectionery, etc., or in blending its juice with other fruit juices to enhance the flavor. There is a very good demand for juice concentrate in foreign markets. Hope you like this video. Subscribe Discover Agriculture YouTube channel and make sure you hit the bell icon so you will be the first to know when I upload another interesting and informative video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.